what's in charge here? The scenery! Where's the scenery? Would it be too much to ask if we could make up our minds? Buster, it may come as a complete surprise to you that this is a handheld video game. And in handheld video games, we need scenery! It seems to me you haven't entirely made up your mind what you want this game to be. So I'll just wait here for you to figure it out. I am, after all, only the star of this digital endeavor. What kind of a game should this be? One of those strategy quest games, perhaps? Or it could be one of those 3D games with lots of polygons and graphics up the wazoo. Oh, I've got it! It could be one of those cool mind improvement games! Somebody here could use a little improvement. Well, I'm tapped. I don't suppose you have any ideas knocking around in your noodle, do ya? What kind of a game should this be? One of those strategy quest games? Yeah! A quest game! You grab this gem and avoid all the greedy bandits trying to steal it. Reach the end, and presto! You're rich! Hey, what's going on?
Egad! I'm in some low-rent video game from the 70s. Ooh! Ah! I'm rich! I'm a happy miser! Hey! Come back here with that!
good gaming. I wiped the floor with you! Oh, I love playing video games with you, because, confidentially, you stink. What kind of a game should this be? What kind of a game should this be? One of those strategy quest games, perhaps? Or it could be one of those 3D games. Say, you know what'd be great? I should be one of those newfangled 3D characters. That's where the money is. Just pull down on the handle. Good gaming. I wiped the... What kind of a game should this be? One of those strategy quest games, perhaps? Or it could be one of those 3D games with lots of polygons and graphics up the wazoo. Oh, I've got it! It could be one of those cool You know, there's a noticeable lack of game around here. You should let me be the programmer. I have superior brain power. Thought I saw something. Anywho, I'm just the duck to... I know I saw something that time. See? I told you they need my brains. This game is clearly full of bugs. Pardon the expression. Now that's good.